The only thing I'd like to say is look forward to me coming out to talk to you to find out what you think the issues are, and I want to hear from you. Because if I get elected, I'm going to be their representative as well as the representative for the Republican Party. So I'm looking to be the representative for all Mainers in Congressional District 1.
Independent Ethan Weld will also be on the November ballot.